Hello, welcome again. We are solving Group B HPSC paper for the post of Lecturer in Mechanical Engineering held on 11/6/2022. Question number 98 is, the horsepower transmitted by a belt is dependent upon option A, tension on the tights and slack size of the belt, option B, speed of the pulley, option C, radius of the pulley, and option D, all of above. So answer is all of above, because power is T1 minus T2 into V, and V is omega. So T1 minus T2 is difference of tension, and omega is speed of pulley, R is radius of pulley. So answer is option D, it depends upon all of above. Answer is D.